Every day is an opportunity to start a new chapter in life. But you can't start the next chapter if you keep rereading the last one. And you can only even create a past by living in today. The future is created by what you do today.